What do you want from me?
What?
I was so wrong, eh? See? I was so wrong about you.
Can you video this?
Alright, now I put the sugar in the glasses.
That must taste really nice.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Thank you so much for the glasses. The caramel is on the sugar.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, the caramel is on the glasses. Some people leave the caramel off the glasses. Some people leave it with the glasses. I don't know how they do that, but they do it. Now for the coffee. Now this time I'm going to use some brown sugar. Just one little bit, because you've got to consume this and you can't make it too sweet. Then I warm the pan and I pour some whiskey over the ship.
Mm-hmm.
And then I put the whiskey on fire. And I put the Kirsch on fire. Fire seems to be in everything, every aspect of this operation.
Is it any specific coffee that you use? Or?
We used to use Mysore coffee, but you know, things with the cuts that Mr. Cameron is putting on, you know. You've got a good excuse to not bend it over. And here is the meeting of the snake with the fire.
Oh, okay.
This is the cobra.
Right.
And this is the snake. The fire. The fire meets the snake.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
There you go. Top it up with a bit of double cream.
Mm-hmm. Great.
Wow.
You take it high and it's easy.